Well, Bob and I did a little road trip this week. We went out to beautiful Plato, Minnesota. And if you want to just go to a place that just is, you know, serene and calm, beautiful cows, you can hear the roosters, you know, it's a great place.
It was really one of the coolest things. We get to go to a lot of places, and this one was truly unique. Let's take a look.
We're at Tangletown Gardens Farm, which is about an hour west of our garden center in South Minneapolis and our restaurant in South Minneapolis. It's 142 acres of what we have turned into probably some of the most biologically diverse ground that you can think of. We're raising everything from aquaponic lettuce and microgreens for Wiseacre all the way up to our 55 acres of vegetables for our CSA. And we include cows, ducks, chickens, turkeys, in that equation so that we create an environment and an ecosystem where everything supports each other.
The folks at Tangletown and Wiseacre have been taking farm to table seriously for over a decade, and they really mean everything on the table.
All of our bacon, all of our eggs, we have never bought a protein from outside of this farm for any meal ever at Wiseacre. Lettuce that was harvested in this greenhouse today is on its way to Wiseacre and likely will be on somebody's plate. Whether it's a salad or any other dish that has some of our greens, will be on that plate today. And we basically take this mature lettuce plant and we cut the leaves off, and the roots actually get fed to our chickens, and we turn those roots into eggs. We then take this empty raft to the other end, and we have baby lettuce plants all ready to go that go into those plugs, the same little cup, and in 4 weeks, it will slowly make a migration to this end, where it'll then be harvested and it'll look like this.
Look at that, that is beautiful.
In this small little 30 by 100 foot greenhouse, we can produce 52,000 heads of lettuce per year using only 10 gallons of water per day.
And all of this grown organically.
In our greenhouses, we have not sprayed a chemical insecticide, a fungicide, or used any petroleum-based fertilizers for almost a decade. So that is something that most of my horticulture colleagues would say is not possible.
This amazing soil contains beneficial microbes that keep everything balanced and fertile all on their own.
When we're growing food this way, the nutritional value is much, much higher, and it's not coincidental that it tastes better to us.
This winter production and creative task evolution month to month has also given a typical seasonal workforce a job year round.
So that our employees can propagate and grow plants in the winter time, and then as we move closer to spring, we get into that really heavy annual production when all greenhouses are really busy. And then after that season is over, a lot of seasonal help gets laid off. Well, our team just migrates into vegetable world. When we learned that the right way to farm is about understanding the carbon cycle and how we take this carbon, feed it to a chicken, turn it into an egg, that egg might end up at Wiseacre. Some of what ends up at Wiseacre ends up in our compost pile. Everything that somebody didn't eat there, I want it back. We bring that back to the farm, it goes into our compost pile. So if you didn't like the cauliflower one day, I want it back, because next year I'm gonna turn it into a cucumber that you might like.
You know, and what was so interesting is what he believes and knows about soil, about how the soil needs to have all the things it used to have that through chemicals, through salts and the fertilizers, we've gotten rid of.
Leached out, yeah.
Right, and he's actually doing a great job of putting that stuff back in.
And the plant just takes care of itself. I mean, it just basically takes care of itself.
Very little fertilizer, uses like a tenth of what normal people use. I mean, it's just a wonderful experiment that's going on there.
Yeah, and everything tasted so good. And he also talked, and I didn't even get a chance to put this in there, that not only does everything taste better, but the amount of nutrients that you're putting into your body from things that are grown like that is just phenomenal.
It was great. That
so
was
if you
fun.
Want to find out more about this story or more about the farm-to-table dinners that they have out at the farm or about Wiseacre, they'll cook next week on the show, just text the word GROW to 763-797-7215, and we will send you a link to our Facebook page, to the Grow with Care page on care11.com, and also you can go ahead and give us questions there.
You can ask questions
on
there.
But we want pictures from you as well.
And your name and where you're from.